And a tiny bit of olive oil, which is very Italian to have with lentil soup.
Tiny bit of olive oil.
Tiny bit of olive oil. I put a tiny bit of oil in the pan. Little olive oil.
And what you don't want to do is boil them.
Now, splash of olive oil.
Bit of olive oil.
Generous amount of olive oil. A little bit more olive oil. I'll finish off with the olive oil. It just gives it that Mediterranean. It's like a minestrone.